Chinmaya Foundation, a NASA level social welfare, people's organization of BabalPur, NandiPur, DasharathPur, JajPur, and its one part of the project Dolphin Dance School and Group, MangalPur, has organized a distinctive Nonstop 193T COVID-19 awareness and relief program in India. Now it has been conducted special 26th day of distribution program after the flood. The organization distributed masks, medicines, sanitizer, bleaching, hand gloves, O.R.S, soap, etc. in flood-affected areas of water district in East India. Today, the foundation has organized a special tech program in corona awareness and distributed kits to 18,500 able families of water district, those who are purely affected by flood. Mr. Chinmaya Das, the national chairperson of Chinmaya Foundation and program coordinator, Master Mikma, the director of Dolphin Dance School and crew, Saint Nilu Baba, journalist Jyoti Sankar Roy, Manas Saint, artist Sasikanta Pandya, social worker Mamina Malik, and all the members of the organization have participated in that program, mentioning social distancing as per COVID guidelines. Mr. Das has taken board to continue the awareness and delay program till end of the deadly disease COVID-19. He has requested others to come and join with his hand to save our world from the deadly disease.